Massy Stores continues to pledge its commitment to promoting healthy lifestyles and awareness of chronic non-communicable diseases even during the COVID-19 pandemic. In October, the company rolled out its 2020 breast cancer campaign with two components. Customers were invited to donate to Faces of Cancer at any Massy Stores cash register, any amount between $1 and $2. The other component saw the sale of the company's new edition, Massy Stores Breast Cancer Reusable Bags. $1 from the sale of every pink bag was donated to the cause. The breast cancer campaign spanned a six-week period and was very successful.
With respect to what we do for cancer, that campaign takes place over a six-week period into sometimes 7 weeks. So when we present the check to cancer, I don't want diabetes to be too jealous, recognizing that the campaign is a longer period. We want to say a big thank you, even before we present, to Faces of Cancer in the person of Patricia Ann Mitchell, who's with us. We want to say a big thank you to all of our customers and the public and our staff, because our staff are also very instrumental in being part of this process.
The $26,800 raised from the cancer campaign was presented to the local cancer support group Faces of Cancer. This is a non-governmental organization started by a breast cancer survivor in 2009 who saw the need for a cancer support group to assist patients going through this difficult journey along with their family and friends.
I would like to say a big thank you to Massy Group of Companies for this kind donation. It will definitely go a long way, because we take care of those persons who come to us, whether it be a mammogram, sponsoring of a trip to go to Martinique for further medical assistance. So thank you, Massy Stores. We deeply appreciate it.
In November, diabetes took center stage with the retail company supporting various activities organized by the Diabetes Association, including Blue Fridays and Crazy Socks for Diabetes Friday. Massy Pharmacy's customers received discounts on prescriptions, while donations were solicited from Massy staff and customers at the cash register over a two-week period. The total sum collected was presented to chairman of the association, Ricky LaForce, who commended Massy Stores for always being ready and willing to assist their cause.
Whenever we call them, we reach out, and we are grateful. But the staff too, I must say a special thank you to the staff at the different Massy Stores for Blue Fridays. Blue Fridays, we are proud of it, and it's growing. But once again, on behalf of the Diabetic and Hypertension Association, thank you all very much. We hope the relationship can grow a lot stronger.
The Diabetes Association president says some of the funds will be used to buy electronic devices for children living with diabetes. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.